Blackboard Collaborate Ultra is a virtual classroom and group hangout environment, and a great way to interact with your tutors and other students in a virtual space. For full communication, you're going to need a microphone and a webcam to interact with the group. If you're using a laptop, this should be sorted as most have both built in. If you're using a PC though, you'll need to make sure you have these set up. If you don't have either, don't worry. You can still use the message function to have your input. Firstly, log in as usual and select the appropriate module. Then, search down the left tab for Collaborate Ultra. Here you should find the room your tutor has hosted for you. Go ahead and click Join. It's always advisable to watch the tutorial first if given the option. Now you're in a virtual room with your tutor and fellow students. The first thing to look for is the microphone and video buttons at the bottom of your screen. Toggle these on and off depending on your needs. Do you want to talk but not be seen? Toggle the mic button on and leave the video disabled. You can also use the chat function to pitch in, which doesn't require a webcam or mic. Other useful features include raise hand. This allows you to notify your tutor that you have a question, and they will be able to respond without disrupting the flow of the collaboration. Tutors are able to create polls, which are a great way to quickly come to decisions as a group. When the poll icon appears, click on it and submit your answer. You can also share images, PDFs, and even PowerPoints with the group to discuss and collaborate on. Collaborate Ultra is a great way to have these group conversations about work, even if you are all in different places. Have a go yourself and see what you come up with.